The sweet lips of the working man's boy.